1940s prom dresses.
So my boyfriend's mom recently dug these out of storage, and they were her grandma's prom dresses from the 40s. And after Gone with the Wind came out in 1939, these huge puffy tulle princess gowns were incredibly popular for prom, and having a strapless gown with a jacket or a shawl that attached on the inside was a popular way to also be modest. I think they are so gorgeous. Which of these three is your fave?